This is the water suspension illusion. Here we have an empty tube. You can even drop the glass through it if you like. Take the water, pour it into the empty tube. And to further prove that it is empty, I'm going to have the dry silk and the wand pass through it. If you want, you can bring the water back simply by pushing the glass up through it. That is the water suspension illusion.